Kursk is an old-fashioned market town, set in the Vale of Mowbray, North Yorkshire, famous for its racecourse and its 15th century church. This small market town, mentioned in the Doomsday Book as Treshey. The cobbled marketplace dates from medieval times and is still the centre of commerce. The shops are still dotted around this lovely little marketplace. The market days are held on Mondays and Saturdays. The shops extend towards Codbeck, along Millgate. And the stalls selling everything from fruit and veg, candles, clothing and hardware, with local pubs, and of course, the local fish and chip shops. After William's conquest of England, following the invasion of 1066, the Norman barons were rewarded with vast tracts of land. Thirsk and its surrounding region formed part of the estates of the powerful de Mowbray family, and the building of a castle on this site was probably carried out around 1092 by Robert de Mowbray, who was then governor of Northern England.